Hello everyone, hope you all are fine. Welcome to my channel MathX World. Students, today we will learn how to find square root. We have to find square root of 2164. So first step is we have to make pairs from right to left like this. 64, 0, 1 and 2. So 1 1s are 1. Minus kiya hamare paas kya gaya 1. Next pair is 0, 1. Isko hum kya karenge? Niche leenge. Yahan pe karenge hum 1 plus 1 which is equal to 2. Now 24 fours are 96. Minus करेंगे हमारे पास क्या आ जाएगा? 11 minus 6 is equal to 5. And next pair हमारे पास 64. इसको हम नीचे ले आएंगे. यहाँ पे करेंगे हम 24 plus 4 which is equal to 28. Now we will take 2. 282 twos are 564. So ये completely solve हो गया. So square root of 2164 is 142. Hopefully you like this video. If really did, please like, share and subscribe my YouTube channel. If you have any question, you can ask in comment section. Thank you.